Two brothers, A and B, have to go on a 20-mile journey and arrive at exactly the same time. They have only one bicycle that can take only one rider at a time. A can only walk 4 miles an hour, while B can walk 5 miles an hour. But A can ride 10 miles an hour to B's 8 miles an hour. How are they to arrange the journey if each man always either walks or rides at the speeds mentioned, without any rests?